So by now, this video is pretty useless, but I was kind of found it fun to show it anyways. This is a mod that I made for the Mark Rig pump marker a long time ago, like in 2009, feels long ago. When those marks were made, they were used like something like an air tank like this, but more with CO2, and they were a little bit longer. But when I was playing paintball, this was not really a thing, at least not in Europe, at least that I was aware of, that air tanks that in this size were even a thing. So if you would want to play with this one, you have to use a really big air tank. So when you were shouldering it, it would be really bad, it would hit your mask, things like that. So my solution at the time was to go and use a remote line. But of course, the thing, and that also I already was aware of this without even trying, then you have nothing to hold your marker against when you're pumping. So it's not a nice thing. So that's when I was looking at the bottom and saw there was like a circle inside. So I made this thing. It will slide in the grip and the wall plug will expand, of course, when you screw in the screw at the bottom, and then it will be in there solid. For now I will just slide it in, but then you will get this thing. So you can imagine that you can couple your remote line right here and just let it sit, and you get a little bit more like the sub air setup, that your air tank is lower than your marker. So then you can pump and shoot. But it starts to rain, so I shut down the video. So it's a nice short one.